Here we are at the fashion launch of the Merabi collection by Nadine. It's really busy, it's really noisy, and I've seen quite a few celebs in the audience, which is fantastic. It's in a corner section of the store, so there's loads of people watching, so it's a great atmosphere, and we're having a great time. We'll be right back.
what she needed vice versa. So we come together and this happened so quickly, very, very quickly.
Fantastic.
Quite exciting.
Thank you.
Wanted to be in Selfridges. It's like a little girl's dream. It's like, you know, one of the brands that's it's just up there, and it's a massive, massive thing for me, so I do appreciate you all taking your time out and coming. It's my debut diffusion line Merabi collections and limited edition designs available for the whole of 2012 autumn winter. Just you know, around here it's a bit kind of, it's just to see it and showcase it. We're going to the Radisson after to have an after party, and that's where we'll all have fun, and we've got things going on there, so I hope you can, each and every one of you can make it. I'd just like to thank you.
So I just got back from the event. I had a great time. It was wonderful meeting Nadine and seeing the new collection from Merabi. So I just thought that before I get changed into my pyjamas, I'd show you what I wore tonight. So first of all, I wore this studded blazer from Miss Pat. I wore this shirt with gold colour tips from Miss Pat as well. And then underneath, I wore some shiny leggings and my big wedges. And I'm glad that I wore them because there was loads of really cool models that I thought I'd better keep up with them. And most of the night it was really, really hot, so I was just like this. And it was quite a good combination because there were some people who were dressed quite business-like. And then obviously there was loads of glamorous models and celebrities in evening gowns, so I felt like I was quite smart casual and it was really appropriate. So I had a great time, and I just want to thank Manchester Fashion Week and Nadine for inviting me. See you later, guys.